Hi, today we're going to talk about castanets. Castanets are normally found in flamenco music and they're played by flamenco dancers. I'm not a flamenco dancer, but what I'm going to show you will apply whether you're a flamenco dancer or not. So, with castanets, there's a high castanet and a low castanet. And often the higher castanet is played in the right hand or the busier hand, and the left hand has the lower sound. I do it a bit differently. I like it to actually end on the dra, dra, and the ending sound being higher. So, let's look at how to put them on. You have two possibilities. Basically, you can put your thumb through this loop or this loop, but we're going to start with putting your thumb through the loop that has the knot. So, put your thumb through, and then bring the next loop over, put it near your nail, and then to tighten it, you just pull the cord towards you. Alright, and then what I do is I make it a little bit looser and I'll put my fingers against the bottom castanet and just stretch it a little bit. You don't want the castanet too loose or it'll fall off, and you don't want it too tight or your fingers will turn blue. So, we'll do the same thing with the other one. Pull it towards you and I do this slight movement. Alright, that's the first thing. We've learned to put our castanets on. The next thing we're going to do is look at a basic posture. So there are a lot of different ways you can hold the castanets, and I've seen flamenco dancers bring the castanets forward and then down a little bit. That actually feels great, and I can almost feel the gravity working with me. How I learned, and how I've seen other flamenco dancers learn, is you have a round arm and a very relaxed wrist. Shoulders are down, just be aware that your shoulders are not coming up. Your thumb is parallel to the ground and the fingers are relaxed and curved. So, like that. Alright, and that's your basic posture. In the next video, we're going to look at some starting strength building techniques for your fingers. See you there!